What you doing?
Tying your drop shot onto your leader. Which I didn't bring nail clippers, so it's not the cleanest knot either.
Damn, you know what I was just thinking? There's nail clippers in my little foot thing.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, I should have brought
those. I have them in my normal box that I have in the car, but I don't have them in the car because we cleaned the car out.
It's my fault. That's a pretty pull.
See how the worm floats?
Yeah. We are learning how to drop shot today. That cop is busy today. Is that Westchester life? I can't really see it in the water. This water's so pretty. For real though.
So the issue we're gonna have is we're gonna find something hard for them to be sitting on for the warmth.
So how long do you jiggle it before you start reeling closer and closer?
When you notice your line gets slack, you bring the tip up. They're just barely going to tap this. I'm not expecting any smacks, any thuds. You're going to pick it up and chew.
Okay. I know, like, it is freaking gorgeous. It's like, too bad it's 30 degrees outside, or I'd want to go swimming.
I found a drop-off of some kind.
You caught a rock! Oh, he's free.
That's the issue when fishing this way, is the weight can catch something.
Oh.